What is up, y'all? We are back with another month of the Jam of the Day, and this is the Dub Edition. I'm your host, Glass Half Full of the Weekly Recap, and this playlist is curated by the one and only Wig Splitter. Let's go ahead and dive into the first week of February for the Dub Edition, but before we do that, y'all know the Jam of the Day is my way of reaching out and touching you from miles away and sprinkling a little bit of joy in your life. Monday through Friday, we post a new track on Instagram and Facebook, as well as Twitter on both SoundCloud and Spotify, curating our beautiful playlists every month, as well as every week. We don't miss a beat just for you. And I'm glad you guys are here this week. Let's go ahead and dive into Wee's Dank Week. Tuesday's track is going to be his pick of the week. But other than that, we got some heavy hitters and some frequent flyers. Monday's track is going to be the only remix of the week. And it's going to be a Lil Wayne remix of 3P by Mport. So let's go ahead and dive into the second drop, and of course let me know what you guys' favorite track is down below in the comment section. No sitting at the table with you bringing nothing to it, and I get straight to it like nothing to it. Yeah, I got game like Stewart Scott, fresh out the ESPN shop, and when sports in the poppin', everything's stopping, but you can't fool me. I know what you watching me. You watch me, you watch me, cause I be, we see, must see, TV, C3, nigga, that's me, and I'm me, times three, so retreat, or suffer defeat, I'm back, 3 feet, C3. Make sure you guys go show some love and support to Mport for his edit of Lil Wayne's 3P and Monday's track for the Dub Edition and week one of February. Wiggy was getting a lot of questions when he was playing, you know, where and what his favorite tracks are. So, you know, the Jam of the Day is our way of giving you a little excerpt into what we would actually play in a set, what we're leaning on vibe wise, as well as like fill in some music for y'all and give you guys some tracks that you need to hear for sure. Tuesday's track is going to be Wig Splitter's pick of the week. It's going to be an Excision and Kai Wachi track called F.Y.U. Let's go ahead and work our way into the second drop. Show some love and the support to Excision and Kai Watkins for their track F.Y.U. In addition to this track being Wig Splitter's pick of the week. And a beautiful segue into Wednesday's track, which is going to be a Monstercat release by Sullivan King and Kai Wachi again, called Riot. You guys can see a general theme with Wiggy. He pumps artists hard. When he finds them, he'll go all the way back a couple years and, you know, tear through their music, finding all their good tracks. Really cool way to find tracks. a little bit different than my style of curating, but to his is it's a beautiful way to find tracks. So let's go ahead and dive into Wednesday's track called Riot by Sullivan King and Wachi. Again, show some love to Sullivan King and Kai Watkins for Wednesday's track called Riot. Thursday's track for February and week one of the dub edition is going to be a Sable Valley release by ISOxo called Beam. Absolutely incredible track. First track of the week that I've heard before. I try to give you guys an organic reaction to Wiggy's picks of the week and try not to listen to them beforehand. I'm just a Sable Valley nerd, so always listening to their tracks. But let's go ahead and dive into Beam by ISOxo, Thursday's release for the dub edition. Go show some love and the support to ISOxo for his track called Beam, released with Sable Valley and Thursday's track for week one of the dub edition in the month of February. Friday's track is definitely going to be two other artists that already were released tracks this week. But before we dive into that, you guys know it's never a jam of the day without me saying peace, love, prosper. Make sure you guys stop by tomorrow for our curating live session, which I dive into how I curate my artists and build my feed, as well as hang out with you guys for a little bit. I just want to harp on how music heals. This month's theme is to a little remembrance. For all the lost homies out there, they'll always be a part of you, and they'll always live on. Peace, love, prosper. Without further ado, Friday's track for week one of February in the dub edition, it's going to be Excision and Sullivan King's Fight Through the Pain. Very fitting to end off the week. Peace, love, prosper. I'll see you guys next week for week two, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. For any of you lovers of music that are want to come and hang out during the live session, peace, love, prosper. Without further ado, Fight Through the Pain by Excision and Sullivan King.